Welcome, welcome, welcome everyone to another exciting episode of that good old House Flipper. How's everyone doing today? Okay, so it's a little bit different. I'm actually facing someone else's house. I thought that was a person right there for a second. I literally thought that was a person for a second. I had to double take, like, wait a minute. No, that's just mullets. Okay, so I'm flipped this direction looking at the gate because, I want to say that everything, basically everything in the house has been customized and changed from what the house used to look like on episode 1 to what the house is, or what the house looks like now. So, let's go ahead and turn around and see what's different. So, before, as you guys can see, I did the walls, because now that we can do like plastering and stuff like that and putting up walls, I can put up a new wall. And this is what I chose, was this color. And one of the cool things about this one is that it's called Japanese oak, something like that. And I thought the color looked cool. Now, the only thing I don't care for is the fact up there. And I can't do nothing for up there, because that's what the house used to look like, was that color right there. But it's now this color. But, that color looks like it was weathered and rain has been hitting it a lot and stuff like that. So, now it's this color right here. Let's go ahead and head into the house and see the few changes I did inside the house. Okay. So, you guys already saw that on last episode, the good vibes and chill. Well, I changed out the bed. The bed looks a little bit more comfy than what it was. I got a new nightstand because that looked weathered and stuff like that. I was looking for an alarm clock, couldn't find one, so I was like, CD player. Because then I at least got some music up in here. Over here hasn't changed. The light up there hasn't changed. I sold the chainsaw because it looked really weird off in this corner. But I bought a Roomba. It doesn't even work. Bought off of Craigslist. So, the other thing that I did to finish off everything because that... Also, the floor. I got rid of the rug. I should have actually bought another rug. I'm gonna do that. Okay, you guys actually get to see some stuff. See how I do all this too. What you guys already seen, basically. Oh, there's the thing. You guys know what the last thing I did. So let's go furniture. Let's go living room. No. Try to figure out where rugs would be. It's not office. It's definitely not office. Storage. Now I'm just curious. Okay. Curious skills get. Okay. Let's see. See if we can figure out where all the stuff is. Accessories. I don't think that's what I'm looking for. Decorations. Floor. There we are. Okay, so there's some rugs and stuff like that. This one? Let's go with this. Yeah, there we go. I like that design right there. Boom. Okay, cool. So I got my rug back. So the rug's right there. But I got carpet. I put carpet down than what we did have. And I went with like a burgundy red color. And I think it looks cool. All pixelated and stuff. But that's fine. I didn't mess with the table. I didn't mess with pretty much anything over here because I really don't know how to, you know, work with the computer and move everything. It says I can pick up. So I'll probably pick that up in probably next episode. That will be changed. And once that changed, everything has been changed. Also, I forgot to look for posters. So I took down those two posters. So guess what, guys? We're going to look at posters now, man. Okay. Accessories. Did we go to accessories? No, we didn't. We went decorations. Pictures. Let's see. Got some cool designs. How are you doing? I like that one. Let's go with that one. Let's go ahead and put that right. Let's go over one more. And then up. Boom. There you go. Okay, what else do we got? Gotta get one more. Vlad the Impaler. Luxurious flipper. Cyberpunk flipper. We're going to be getting into some of those later on. The cyberpunk looking ones. And things like that. Oh, we're definitely getting the cat. Tabby cat. Ooh, hold on. I want extra large. How big? Oh, my. Oh, nah.
He's always watching everyone. He's always watching.
Can I put that on there with the lights there?
Oh, he's watching Mike Wazowski.
Okay, no, I can't put that one. So we're going to go small. And we're going to put the cat right there. Yeah, cat. Okay, let's see if we can get one more. And try to put it, like, above here. Because I think that would be cool. Okay, because all the other walls are basically are decorated. So let's go ahead and see what we can do. We need to get one that's sideways, at least. Get some realistic tracks. What about a monochrome of a city? No. This one. Can I put that up there? I can. There we are. Even though that looks a little bit off-centered. Let's... Over one more. There we go. I think it's really just the door that's off-centered, but I don't know. Okay. So, got posters back up. So you guys see me put a rug down, see what I go through. And posters. Okay. And then one last thing. So again, next episode, this will be changed. Don't worry. It's going to take a little bit of time for me to go through all of that, so I really want to go through that, but that's what we're going to show off on the next episode, because you know how I like to be able to show you guys something new every episode, going on further, so we'll work on that on our next episode, or I'll show you on our next episode. The last thing I did to the house is I worked with the bathroom, because we were able to get floor tiling and walling up. I also was able to go into the bathroom and fix that hideous, I mean hideous bathroom. So, this is what it looks like now. I can't do that. Okay, so you guys already know my two favorite colors is purple and green. So, I went with, close, thank you. I went with like a purple, little weird looking purple for the tiling. And I also was able to get it for the wall tiling as well. I went with the cyberpunk sink. Green, of course. I can turn off the light and turn it back on. There was no green showers or anything like that, so I just want a black one. The mirror, I changed out the mirror as well in here. Again, I know, again, but I put like a diamond one. I think it's pretty, looks pretty cool. And a green toilet that I can open up and close. But that is everything that has been updated. The place looks a far cry from what it used to look like. I think it looks a whole lot better in my opinion. If you guys think so, let me know. Let me know what you guys think. Like I said, I got a Roomba off of Craigslist. It doesn't even work. The battery died or something. I don't know. Okay. Let's go ahead and... I don't remember what I said that I was going to do on this episode. What I do want to do is another one of the houses. Get the houses out of the way. Because, okay, we got 31 now. Did we get another house? Did another house pop up? Because I remember we were only at 30. We must have gotten another house somewhere, and I don't know where. Maybe that once we are doing the missions over here, the mail missions, we'll start getting new missions over here. Which would be pretty cool. Okay, so let's go ahead and do Burnt House, and then we'll do the other missions as well, okay? So let's go ahead and start Burnt House. So 36, I am roughly at 69,000, close to 70, due to buying the carpets, the posters, and stuff like that, kind of put me under. When I first started decorating and putting everything up, it was at 72, so in total I spent $3,000 on the house, way more than $3,000 in the house, but you guys know what I mean. Okay, so let's go ahead and buy a house. And we are going to go. This house is already looking rough, guys. That's all I'm going to say. It's looking rough. The walls should be white. I'm guessing that's what he likes to have in his house, is white walls. Okay, So, let's go ahead and see what magic that we can work. Yeah, the house definitely looks, burnt up, if I may. I can get rid of, because I guess that because we did one of the other missions, the gardening, I can get rid of weeds, but is this actually helping? No. It is not. Okay. Let's go ahead and bring out our handy dandy thingy. Clean up the house. Get all the way around the house. Our first objectives as usual. Of course, the windows is not going to be looking so good. Make everything look brand new. There's something in the grass I need to grab. Clean, clean, clean. Sweep, sweep, sweep. Okay, back over this way. Okay. You wouldn't even know that there's something there. I would have even known that was not, or something was not there. Okay, so I think the outside is looking good. Maybe not so much with right here. I feel like yeah, look at that. And then one more time right here. Okay. Okay, time to open up the house and see all the damage. Okay, we're first gonna pick up all of the stuff that we can. Looks like I can't sell the couch. Probably will though, to be honest. Put something new in here. Can't sell that. Definitely gonna make sure the door is changed. Cause that's one thing that irks me is when the door is like halfway open, halfway closed. The door be stopping me. Get the windows. Not time yet, guys. We still have half of it, though. Ah, chill. More things to sell. Okay. Let's go ahead. Let's start in this room first. Let's start with the first things by ADHD brain, clean windows first. Okay. And then there's this one. Okay, so like I said, let's go ahead, start in the bedroom first, and then go on from there. Okay, first things first that I would like to do is start with this carpet. These are what I was looking at before, what I had to decide between, like, carpets and stuff like that. So, I'm gonna go this one for the bedroom. Go, and then I'm gonna sit there and take this, which was what's actually inside my house right now. We're gonna take that and we're gonna extend it as far as possible. I don't know who's okay. That should be our side. Oops. Let me go ahead and pull that back out again. Just that. Oh, and I went too far. I messed up. That's fine. Okay. I'm gonna have to redo this anyways, so it's fine. So let's go ahead and head back over into this room and fix some of these things that are just going wrong. So, we have to put a new one on. One plug. Two plug. Three plug. There we are. And then this one. Looking good. Okay. As usual, we gotta get some insulations, heater, radiator. We got that. Okay, let's go into the next room. Get another radiator. Give me a second, guys. Okay. Now, wall plug. Put it back in the wall. Okay, and then something else. So yeah, the other wall plug. Got a few things that we gotta put into here. First things first, we gotta get a towel, a rack heater. Do we have to get a towel rack heater? That's shower, toilet, sink. I guess there isn't one in this place. Okay, cool. Not cool, but cool. Done with that. Okay. Before I put anything else up, let's come back over here and start working with walls and stuff. I can actually do doors. Let's go with doors now. Actually, no. Let's work with doors last, so it's easier for me just to go in and out of places. What's other? Okay, cool. Don't care. I would like to do painting and stuff like that. Okay, so, walls. Wall paneling. Because wall paneling is going to be a whole... Well, actually, paints. No, wallpaper. That's what I'm looking for. Okay. You know what, because I do need the painting anyways, the one person said that they want white. So we're gonna try doing that, if I can sit there and find. Okay, white. Okay, put that right there. And then, I gotta make sure I get into these things too, so it doesn't look so rough. I like how this stayed white the whole time though. Gotta love that. Okay, so now that I have that done, this already looks a whole lot better. I want to come over here, take a look at the guy with the pink hair. Because clean and fragrant, oh yes. Hold on, stretching. Give me a second. Okay. So, clean and fragrant, oh yes. I feel a bit strange here. I feel a bit poor. Oh, there's a bathtub. Buy one. Oh, there's a bathtub. Buy one. A large bedroom. How sweet. Can you hear the subtle music and the sounds of the TV? No, neither do I. So, he doesn't like TVs. Looking for a modern styled house. He also does not like a kitchen. I don't know. I'm just going to keep going with what I'm doing. Me do me. And things would come out the way that I would like it to come out sooner or later. Okay. But we are done with this white. I'm probably just going to make everything white, to be honest. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Let's come back over here. I'm probably going to be needing a large can for this room. So let's go ahead and do that. Paints. So I know it was like 400 last time. So where are we at now? 190 something walls left. I'm quote unquote speedrunning this right now. Just like basically getting them all started.
Mm-hmm.